The Philippine government has so far spent more than 355 billion pesos to respond to the COVID-19 crisis. That's according to Budget Secretary Wendel Avisado, who says 247 billion pesos came from government's pooled savings.
Nag-loan tayo sa ADB ng 6 billion, sa World Bank 5 billion, tapos nag-global bond floating tayo or flotation na we were able to generate a figure between 2.5 to 3.5 billion. So lahat po ito ginagamit natin to partly finance the requirements of COVID, the others to finance our 2020 national budget. Tamay.
Avisado says the proposed budget for 2021 is at 4.3 trillion pesos, which is higher compared to the 4.1 trillion peso budget this year. The budget department plans to submit the budget to President Duterte during his State of the Nation address next month.